Bono apologized on Wednesday to iTunes users for the automatic download of U2's Songs of Innocence back in September. Facebook user Harriet Madeline Jobson asked the frontman, "Can you please never release an album on iTunes that automatically downloads to people's playlists ever again? It's really rude." "Oops, I'm sorry about that," Bono replied in a video interview with the band posted on Facebook. In Amy Poehler's upcoming memoir titled Yes Please, she opens up about her past drug use. "I tried cocaine, which I instantly loved, but eventually hated," Poehler writes. "Cocaine is terrific if you want to hang out with people you don't know very well and play ping pong all night. It's bad for almost everything else. The day after cocaine is rough." Poehler also discusses her New Year's Eve spent high on ecstasy. NBC announced Tuesday that Chris Rock will host the November 1st episode of Saturday Night Live, and that Prince will join him as the musical guest. This will be Rock's second time hosting. The first time was in 1996. The comedian had a short stint as an SNL cast member from 1990 to 1993.